social media has this uncanny ability to transform the exterior of anyone's life into perfection. It's all too simple to get caught up in a world that preaches nothing but positivity, a world that shows you the highlights reel rather than the behind the scenes. I have always tried to use this platform in an open and honest way, and in a way that helps better those who watch it. I've come to accept that vulnerability is not something that we need to be ashamed of. It's part of what makes us human. So, sometimes you're not okay. Sometimes you can't bring yourself to get out of bed, and at times you don't have the strength to speak or to leave the house. You feel damaged, unworthy, weak. You feel less than human. But please, hear my words. All this does not mean your heart is not strong. You have wildfires coursing through these veins of yours. You are alive, breathing, A-L-I-V-E. And that means you have survived everything in life so far. And I have every confidence you will continue to survive so much more. Maybe against all odds, you are so resilient, so infinitely loved. You can and will continue to thrive. Today is World Mental Health Day, a day which aims to help those suffering from mental illness to seek help. And I wanted to take this opportunity to say, it's okay not to be okay. It's okay to be open and vulnerable, especially to those that you trust. And although I've never suffered from depression, I do suffer from anxiety. And mental illness is not the walk in the park some people seem to lay it out to be. And I have discovered that talking to my friends and talking to people that I trust about things that I've gone through, things that I can't even begin to share on here, has helped me become such a stronger person and has helped me be more okay with myself. It's okay not to be okay. It doesn't make you worth any less. Be proud of yourself for where you are today. It took a lot to get here. You were made of steel. This video was kindly sponsored by BetterHelp, a website which provides online counseling for those suffering from mental illness. Once signed up, you're paired with a licensed therapist, and you can change this therapist at any point in time if you're not happy with them, and you can also request a therapist that is, for example, LGBTQ+ friendly, someone of a certain religion or gender. You can schedule as many sessions a week as their schedule allows, and you can always talk to them in between sessions. So plans start at $35 a week, and if you feel like you're struggling, there's a link in my bio if you want to sign up, and if you feel like you need someone to talk to. I do want to mention that this is an affiliate link, however, as with all my sponsored videos, I don't want to promote something that I don't agree with, and this is an issue that is very close to my heart, and I just want all of you to be the best versions of yourself that you can be, and I want you to be happy with yourselves and to feel comfortable.